only thing he can land is these kicks. He's having a hard time finding a home for those hands.
Marias with the early takedown.
From the bottom side.
Yeah, he's mixing things together. Like, AJ looks confident, pressing forward. Nice. Two.
Rihanna looking to walk him down from DJ. High kick.
DJ's wobbled. Is he
hurt? He is wobbled up against the fence. Could be in trouble. Big knee on the inside. Then a right body kick from Marias. Going for the takedown. Going for the double is DJ. Can he get it? Back to his feet. 3:25 remaining.
Triple underhook. This is a really good position. Oh, he catches the leg. Take DJ down.
Marias.
Careful with that. Israel circled out to his left and he followed him into it. He needs to keep cutting those angles off.
Off looking for those combinations later in the round.
2 minutes to go in round 4 of 5.
DJ's one of his slightly smaller movements.
Oh, big right! DJ is stunning! Big knee! That's it!
DJ just made a statement. DJ just made a statement.
Demetrius Johnson gets revenge here tonight on Adriano Marias. He has got his world title in one championship.
Look at the way he ducked under to find a hold for the fight and then the flying knee to get it done. He knew it was over. The walk-off shot from the new flyweight champion of the world.
Big right and then the devastating flying knee up against the fence to the head of Marias.
And new undisputed one flyweight champion of the world, Demetrius Johnson.